I'm Jens Kaarsholm, BIM Director here at BIG in Copenhagen, Bjarke Ingels Group. Normally I'm looking after our BIM operations, but I've been an early adopter and a long time advocate for real-time rendering, and also one of the ones pushing a lot for real-time rendering internally here at BIG. And what we particularly like about Twinmotion in this case is the animated part and being able to really sort of tell a story. That's where we find Twinmotion being the one to go for. The project we want to showcase today is our AI city for the Terminus Group in Chongqing in China, which will be the new headquarter for the Terminus Group and also this sort of innovation hub, which will be super exciting. It's a project that we worked on for quite a while, and obviously, as you can imagine, we are doing a lot of different options with all our projects here at BIG. So it's obviously a fantastic way to be able to utilize real-time rendering, to be able to sort of walk the project even in the early stages. And it provides us a better way to hone in on what option we want to go for and to sort of push the amount of options that we go with further into to the project where we would normally have to narrow down way earlier. In this case, we can keep more options in play. And I think that's where real-time rendering has its big positives, that you can really explore and utilize different options and play around with things and still get a really good result out in a very short time frame.
Hi, my name is Vladislav. I'm visual designer at Bjarke Ingels Group here in Copenhagen office. Since the core idea of the design was to remove the barrier between the architecture and the nature, and also show how the robotics and artificial intelligence would look like in the future, we needed to emphasize those ideas, and Twinmotion and real-time in general helped us to find the good solutions during the design process and also in the final video production. We're using the real-time engine not only for the final production of digital media, but also during the early design stages, such as searching for the ideas or seeing how the space will interact with the people. And the real-time engine allows us to actually be as a human inside the project and see how it would work. We learned that Twinmotion has a lot of really handy tools that allowed us to reduce the production time in general and meet deadlines in time, such as the huge material library and the 3D models that allowed us also to use and experience different scenarios that we wanted to present to the client and approve different architectural ideas. If I can compare the real-time engine to the traditional ways of digital production, I can say that the artists can feel the pure freedom in terms of what they create, in such as the moody images or animation production, because the software allows you, having not knowledge of the technical aspects, still be able to produce nice images and animations.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed what we showed you here today, and enjoy the rest of the event. Thanks for having us.